Two Maoist leaders, including a female Maoist, were arrested by Purulia police and produced before Purulia court on Saturday. The arrested Maoists have been sentenced to 9 days of police custody. Reportedly, these Maoists were suspected of planning and plotting violence in the area, but the police caught them and prevented any untoward incident. Arms and ammunitions were also recovered from them.